escaped some trouble there, but how did it feel out on the mound there for you as they were rallying there in the ninth?
Not like I wanted to, honestly. Could do a whole lot better. A little disappointed about the outing, but you know, and the good thing is it's not about, you know, what you do out there, it's about winning. So we come up big, we win the ball game, and you know, for all of us, just get better, you know, get better and continue to just keep pushing. That's why you play this game. You try to get better every time you go out there and play. And you know, the good thing is, you know, you get motivated by the win and keep continuing to get better.
In those pressure type situations, does your confidence ever waver, even the slightest, when they get some hits and some runs on you and they have the, you know, winning runs on base?
You know, that's what I get paid to do. You know, you just got to be in that situation. You got to deal with those situations. And, you know, never let that spot get big on me. You know, it's just one pitch away. That's all I was focusing on, Sandoval, and you know, I got it. So, like I said, a little bit disappointed, but you know, you got to move on and get better tomorrow. You know, come out starting, you know, working out in the gym and all the way, you know, working out in the field, and once you get the ball again, get the job done.
How tough is that double play under the circumstances, first and third tying run?
You know, it's tough. You know, I got to be perfect. You know? And you know, Corey and Kike show you, you know, one of the two best, you know, in the infield, you know, get the job done and come up big.
When the balls hit and you turned around, did you think it was possibly a double play?
Definitely looking for a ground ball, you know, not trying to look for a fly ball. You can, you know, get a fly ball right there. That's a tying run, you know, I would sacrifice fly. So I'm definitely looking for a ground ball. And once I get that, you know, I'm got out of the inning.
How's it feel with Russell Martin behind the play catching for you this year so far?
Oh, awesome. You know, Russ was my second guy who caught me before Osmus and Dickley when I got called up. So it's definitely awesome to just, you know, see Russ back again here. Man. You know, he's good, man. He knows how to put the fingers down and get the job done. So, you know, definitely have a lot of confidence in both of them, him and Burns. So, you know, it's going to be big this year when you have two guys like that, you know, helping you out better. You know, I kind of like cheated a little bit, looking at second, you know, just in that situation, you know, as a runner, you know, could move a little bit. And once that ball hit, you know, I stopped looking at the ball, you know, kind of, you know, have that big confidence in your guys, you know, kind of turn that play. So I was already looking at Corey, and next thing I see, you know, the ball right in my face, and I kind of did a defensive move for that, and didn't come up big, man. They're kind of, you know, it's all about, you know, trying to pick you guys up too, you know, like your ball was it and, you know, should have catch it.
How would you sort of assess the overall bullpen? I know we're only a week in.
4-2, you know, that's what you look at, you know, so can't question ourselves of what happened or this and that, you know. From me to all the other guys, you know, just it's a long season. We just got to keep continuing to battle and understanding that when we get this thing locked in, and just have a lockdown bullpen, you know, this team is going to be, you know, as far as it has to go again. So, you know, bullpen is key, is big for this team. You know, we're going to get this right.